first with Hina exactly happened during my college days.
It was our last time with Jaisalmer, and where I met her, I did not know who was he.
I started texting her on Facebook.
He texted me on Facebook like, hi, hello.
First meet was at Shisha Sky Lounge.
And from there we started like meeting every day together, like bunking colleges, bunking classes and everything.
I told her I want to marry you.
The day when he proposed to me was 14th February. We met in the year 2014.
The best moment I know before getting engaged, on her birthday I wanted to give a surprise.
It was next to impossible to like surprise me, but still he did his best.
परसन लागे नैन हमार अंगारे हैं ठंडी फुहार
सुने हैं मेरे आंगन द्वार तुम बिन सुना है संसार ऐसी याद तुम्हारी आए बेकल मन वाचैन न पाए छाए का
to know about Harsh, they were like, we'll ask our family members first, if they agreed, then we'll let you know. So I was like, okay, Harsh's parents are really very good. They did their best to make me feel happy, and I really feel that they are really good, and I'm blessed to have them. I did not expect it that my in-laws will be so good, because I have seen people, I have seen in-laws, like how mother-in-laws and father-in-laws are, but I feel that I am happy. I cannot imagine my life without my mom, dad, because they had supported me in every possible thing. They had given me their best, whatever they wanted to do, like from the start till my wedding, they are doing their best. I know my dad, my mom, dad is going to miss me a lot. But even I am going to miss you all a lot, but please don't ever cry for me, because I am going to be in touch with you all.
Mom and dad, please don't be worried about Hina. she'll be damn happiest girl in my side. Especially I'm like a son too. So don't be worried about her. She'll be the most happiest girl in this world.
I'm so happy that I took the right decision. I'm really happy with you. I'm blessed that I got the best and I love you a lot.
Fude Shambar, Mage Shambar, Hina Maji, Ek Number. Welcome to our family.